This is 10G-Tech Gigabit Media Converter. Today we are going to have a test about it. First, connect power. Second, connect fiber optic SC cable. Then, connect Ethernet cable to RJ45 ports and switches. Links completed, so the indicator lines and converters are working fine.